ago on this day in Hoshin, I promised I would never, ever be returned. When my baby broke my heart and left me yearning, as we walked to the room, there were faces staring, glaring, tearing through me. Someone said, "Welcome to the doom," and they smiled with eyes that looked as if they knew me.